I have called you here today because these events must be documented.
The following events take place between 5:23 p.m. and 6 o'clock p.m. And probably later, because this won't be a half-hour stream.
Hey, oh my god, I gotta get all my badges fast!
Jack Bauer, they're gonna initiate a terrorist attack with Pokemon! You gotta stop it!
If this Slowpoke moves less than 5 miles an hour, we're all gonna die!
Less?! Oh, fuck! That's impossible!
All the action moves.
Beginning this stream with a bang. Alright, so I gotta finish the fucking boat.
Yeah.
I gotta terrorist attack a boat next to this.
Yeah, we're talking about a couple things. We're talking about either this or the two controllers. What was it? Two games, one controller?
Two games, one controller.
Can't remember the name of it.
Two players, one controller.
That was it.
Two games, one controller.
Yeah, that thing.
Dude! Can
that
we
thing
do that?
People do.
Can we do that?
We control both of these at the same time,
oh,
but with different parties of Pokemon. That'll be the next time we come back to Pokemon.
Okay, what the fuck? Oh, I'm going up through something.
You got it. You were in the middle of the ship.
Yeah, that's where I was. That's what I was doing.
And I'm just entering Rock Tunnel.
This is the most non-standard our intro's ever been.
Non-standard what?
That's the most non-standard. We're not, like, following it.
But our stream's been?
Yeah. Oh, god damn it!
Where are you going?
I just realized why he's inaccessible.
Who? Oh, yeah, cut.
Because he fucking blocked his gym off with a fucking shrub! Like a dick!
I only want the strongest of the strong in my gym. And I bet you have to know how to use a sword.
Cut down this tree with your beard. War hero, Lieutenant Surge.
What war? We don't know.
The war. Okay.
You're not missing out.
So I got my cat.
You're not missing out. This pizza's all dried out anyway.
Oh, man. Still smells good.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, I did make pasta with red sauce and fettuccine last night. It was actually pretty spot on.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I mean, pasta's pasta.
This is a different shape.
Yeah.
Like, guy decided to make spaghetti, and he's like, no, this sucks. I'm gonna make it flatter. And then, oh no, I'm gonna shape it like this. No, I'm gonna shape it like this.
I'm gonna make mine seashells. Thank you, Mr. Tortellini.
God. I gotta make a proper tortellini slash.
Oh god, that bite did nothing to the Slowpoke.
Oh my god. Wow! Slowpoke is boss. Can I get one in blue, or is
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
I think
good.
They're in the Seafoam Islands.
Yay. Oh, my own dopey little bear.
Is he a bear? Or is, I don't know what
sloth.
He's supposed to be based off of, really. He's kind of sloth-like.
He's Osaka. That's no good.
Oh, did you hit me? I'm sorry, I didn't notice.
I'm going to attack you now. Punch! It hurts like fucking hell.
You like that, sucker?
Oh! There's a cop here who's on the trail of Team Rocket.
Oh, don't tell anyone.
Your secret's safe with me, pig! That was a bit much, I'm sorry.
I draw Pokemon when I'm home.
Okay, I took care of all these sisters, I guess. Fucking idiot.
All the fucking Slowpokes in the cave.
Where are all the trainers?
In their rooms.
Hey, bro!
He's probably one.
Oh,
No, you're not gonna talk to him?
You ready for the old, bit of the old ultraviolence there?
Oh, no, he's just gonna tell you about Snorlax.
I've never seen any Pokemon sleep like this one. It was something like this! Yeah, my bro! Snorlax!
He's giving you a high foot.
Yeah, high foot, buddy. God. Snorlax is so... This is the kind... If I was to be any Pokemon, I'd be a Snorlax, because they live the life.
Yeah.
Sorting you.
They sleep a lot, they eat a lot, and they can still kick anything's ass.
God. This would be the official Pokemon of, like, Stoners or something.
I think he's pretty iconic.
Yeah.
Not quite Pikachu, but he's up there.
Oh, I'm fighting a fish! Oh, good, because cats love fish. Oh, God.
Spray it with water!
Regret and put it out in that, that water gun right about now. How's that gonna work? Oh. Back. I'm gonna lose this fight. I better switch. Alright.
Well, you got Dead Mouse.
Oh yeah, that's right, I do.
And Peck is not very effective against him.
Oh, cool. Because it's a bird-type move.
No, the bird type was removed from the game. That doesn't exist.
Sorry, flying. Your body slam.
Although technically, I guess it is still in the game.
It was made inaccessible to most parts unless you decide to summon a Pokegod.
Yeah.
Poke Cthulhu.
In which case, it is super effective against everything. I'm not joking.
So, it's not really a bird, but that's the closest approximation our brains can come to seeing that.
I guess.
Is it flying? I mean, it should! It's a bird!
It's kind of, like, levitating in place, I think. You're talking about the glitch Pokemon?
Yeah. Oh no, it's fired acid at me!
Okay. Wow, that did a surprising amount, because that's a very weak attack.
I don't know if I can finish him as with
I wouldn't that. Attempt it.
Okay, that's not that.
Well, you are faster, but.
Shit! I got a bird. Let's try that. Oh, supersonic, huh? Shame that didn't happen. How? Oh no! Okay, good.
Yeah, I guess it's faster than you.
Alright. I lowered its accuracy a little, but I don't want to risk. Fuck it. Corrin!
So this is our fourth stream.
Yes.
Of this. And I'm a little bit ahead.
Quite more than a little bit, honestly.
Yeah, Brock was an obstacle for you with their fire type.
Shit, I fucked up. I'm losing hardcore! Alright, we're just fine again. Oh, it's fired acid at me! Okay, that's not that bad. Sand attack! No!
You're trying to play the long con? I guess if you... Rap is already low accuracy. I guess if you sand him, it'll be lower.
Yeah, well, that's not working. Oh my god.
Oh, you choose poison. Shit.
Oh no. I got potions. I think. Do I have potions? I do! Yes!
Heal up your mouse.
Come on! Don't rap. Please do not rap me. I would prefer the acid. Okay, fine. Thank you. This is a shit show of a match.
Yeah, you're doing a little struggling.
I can beat him.
You gotta train your Pokemon up, but you don't have much place to do it. You're already here fighting trainers.
Yeah. And just a Goldene. All right.
Maybe the trainers to the right of the town are a little lower level. I don't know. There is a big field of them, too. That you have no reason to fight unless you just want to fight them for the experience.
You think if Pokemon, like, actually existed with, like, all the modern world problems we have, they'd still... Somali pirates would try to use them?
I'm sure everyone would try to use
them. Yeah, like, Somali pirates is riding on the back of Goldies with 8K-47s.
They'd also solve a lot of problems, I'm sure.
Yeah, like, yeah, you got
Grimers eat... like huge quantities of garbage or something.
Yeah, because that's how they breed. That's how they feast.
Electric Pokemon, you know, produce electricity from apparently nowhere. Apparently, Electabuzz produces more electricity than it eats.
Quick attack.
That's better than tackle. Better than growl.
Yeah.
Oh, it already has Body Slam. So now you just have three normal attack moves and Thundershock, right?
No, I got two normal attack moves, Thunder Wave and Thundershock.
Ah.
Well-rounded!
Not like me and my fucking tentacles of death.
You gotta heal up. Don't want to go back this quickly.
Yeah.
Alright. Next challenge!
Competing against the young keeps me youthful.
Oh, stay away from me, you vampire.
No, he's a member of the Adventurers Club.
The Adventurer... Oh, no!
What were they
called? Why is that? Why is it level 23? Fuck, I better switch to my rock.
What now, Pikachu? You gonna quick attack me?
What is she gonna do? Does it affect me? How about this, motherfucker?
Quick attack. Nope. Yeah, Pikachu can't take a hit. 16 against 23.
God, I'm done with Pikachu, honestly. That was all you got?
Good fight. I feel young again.
I kicked the shit out of your Pokemon, dude.
15 years ago, I would have won.
What, you're... How? Max Ether. What does that do? That just recovers psychic.
Full PP.
Okay.
It gives you the PP.
Max Ether. That sounds like something you want to use to make sure the person stays unconscious.
Now, stop giving me ground types. I gotta level up Sam's speed.
Are you both, are both of you trainers?
No, neither of them.
No?
Just an old man and an older man
in a room
together. I see some
Pokemon ferry people across the water. What about you?
Pokemon can cut down small bushes.
Okay.
I think he's in... They're both trainers.
Okay.
Old man's in cahoots with the gym leader.
What's she like? A stronger or a rare Pokemon?
Both?
Aren't they both in this universe?
Aren't they both typically the same thing?
Growl! Shit! Wrong type match! Wait! I got water gun!
Aha, weren't expecting this, were you? It's super effective!
Oh no! Okay, that's not good. That crits, I'm done for. Fuck, what do I do?
Low kick, huh?
Wait, I got Steve! Yeah, try me now, motherfucker!
I'm gonna bite a rock.
Not very effective. Wouldn't you know? I'm gonna
Uh-oh.
It's gonna roar it!
Oh, right. I think in this gen, that only works on in wild encounters. You can't swap them out with other party Pokemon.
Oh, man. That's what they did later on?
Yeah.
That's so good! That improves its effectiveness, like, tenfold.
Yeah. Also... I realized you mentioned in the last video waiting for a Zubat to run out of supersonic.
Uh-huh.
They don't keep track of the enemy's PP in this gen.
Oh my god!
So they have infinite of every move.
That sucks!
So don't plan on running someone dry. That won't work.
God, no such thing as attrition, huh?
Nope.
God, Steve just steamrolls fire Pokemon!
Steve's turned out surprisingly useful considering how underleveled he is.
Well, it's because fire don't work on rock.
I wonder when he evolves.
I don't know.
Maybe 20-something.
First off, what we got here? Another rare candy!
Knew there was one on board.
Can use one now. No.
You have a spare in the
PC. Yeah, I got
a
spare.
Away, right? So, you could. Honestly, I should be using them. I only need the one. I have no reason not to use the others.
Who's underleveled right now?
Pikachu? Check their EXP, because if they're like almost to evolving, there's no point using it on.
That's true. Hey Pikachu, how are you?
Oh, I remember this asshole.
What asshole?
I think the guy I'm fighting has a bunch of Geodudes that all know self-destruct.
My god!
Oh. Gonna kamikaze me to death. Unless I just one-shot all of them, like I will.
Hey girl! So fine. I never saw you at the party.
I never saw you at the party.
You didn't invite me! Who are you? I'm not who you think I am! Alright, let's see what we're going. 4 levels ahead of me, no thank you. Fortunately, I got a rock type.
Not gonna go for it against his Hyper Fang? Oh, and he used Tackle. Good move, Raticate.
Diggle it, dig! And... yeah.
Pow.
What shot?!
Steve Austin carrying the team.
Don't trust anybody! Just stutter and that's it!
I now regret not naming my Geodude, Dwayne.
Alright, what are you gonna do? Growl at me? Well, guess what?
Dig! Can you dig it?
Can you dig it? Take it easy! You only gave me 270! That's cheap. Alright.
What a cheap date.
I think my Meowth has to be close to leveling up by this point. So 191.
Do you think, like, every dispute in the Pokemon-verse is settled with a Pokemon battle?
It has to be.
Like, two guys at a restaurant fighting over who's gonna pick up the tab? Go, Rattata!
And you know what? It's accepted all the time because it's just such a spectacle to see two people cockfighting.
They're just fighting on the dinner table.
Hey, you both, no.
Captain looked really sick and pale.
Oh, okay. Many people get seasick.
Your contribution? Oh, rival fight coming up.
Fuck!
Yeah, as soon as you go up there.
Well, I better turn tail and heal up before I do that.
Might be wise. There are still more trainers on this boat, too. If you wanted to grind them.
Yeah, I'll hit them in a sec. So, oh, I can't! I gotta go.
Yep, gotta walk off.
Wait, can I dig out?
Nope, can't teleport.
You sure?
Can't dig. Nope, can't dig off the boat.
Why is Oak telling? Oak, I'm gonna dig up the boat! No, don't do it! You'll sink the ship!
Oak showing off his rare telekinetic abilities. His mother was a Kadabra.
So, oh, I guess that was top deck, now I'm on bottom deck. Oh, shit, this isn't the way I wanted to go!
Oh, I think go back in there. There's a great ball in one of the garbage cans.
But will any trainer fuck with me?
No, there are no trainers in here.
Oh, really?
Just chef. Bon petit! We're busy here.
Yeah, we're busy here. I am le chef.
You can't flatten spaghetti into, like, flat noodles?
Oh, no! Watch me!
Oh, fuck you! Salmon to salad!
So, salmon salad.
The salmon salad! Wait! You guys have salmon in your universe?!
I guess so.
Is that what the punk fish Pokemon are beating on?! Dude.
So yeah, there are just normal animals too. I mean, there was like a little bird in the background of a Pokemon card, I think.
So, it's just that there's much more awesome, there's much more awesome animals than fucking, just their normal set animals, so I guess they're just food for Pokemon and humans alike.
Yeah, they don't talk about eating most Pokemon, though, so I imagine most of them aren't that tasty. Maybe they're too
It probably feels wrong. Like, yeah. You're eating a sentient creature. That's like one step away from cannibalism.
Yeah.
And cannibalism
now
wasn't...
you can teleport.
Okay. Fucking rival fight. That caught me so off guard.
I mean, you might as well.
Is this Bubble Beam? No, it's Bind. No! 45.
Thunder Wave.
Damn it. Regular, I don't
Bubble Beam, I think, is 10. That's Ray's Whirlwind.
10, you're probably right.
Or 11, maybe? 11.
TMs.
TM61!
The Australian tag team. Yes, I will. I will forget water gun.
Okay, pizza's done.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh, is that you're just taking your time?
Yeah. Okay, I want this Onyx. I haven't got one of them yet. Oh, they're hard to catch, though.
An Onyx?
Yeah.
I bet. So Onyx evolves and then gains a weakness to being electrocuted.
Nope.
No.
Steel's not weak versus electric, remember?
Oh, yeah.
We talked about
right.
How weird that was.
Sorry. I forgot.
They're weak to fire.
Because I guess.
You can melt metal with enough fire?
But you can't. But so. I keep getting lost!
This right. Town is so confusing!
Why? Why is it so confusing? Do you have a ticket? I have a ticket, but I'm not gonna go on the boat. For reasons only known to myself.
You're not gonna ride the boat. Yeah, this is the way the other trainers are. There's this hallway, and then there's an open deck at the end.
Awesome. Oh, it did go after me.
Nope, you just stole his potion.
You don't mind. My buddy Machoke is super strong. He can move big rocks and trucks. Okay, this reeks of being a trainer role.
Probably.
You know what they say about sailors and fighting? No, not really. Sorry.
They hate fighting? Is that it? They're pacifists?
Hey, yeah!
I don't think that's it.
Okay. Shit. That thing's many levels above me.
Many levels above most of your party except Charmeleon.
The one thing it's weak to. Oh! Good thing it only confused me, I guess. Better switch out again.
Better take a hit than take confusion.
Oh, what's the most this gonna do? That's it! God, I really wish I had, like, a confusion move.
Yeah.
On standby.
Yeah, well, you had Butterfree that had at least a sleep move.
Yeah. I can't believe I shelved my plant Pokemon in case things... I thought...
Oh, you got rid of your Bellsprout?
Yeah. I don't know why I... In all honesty, I don't know why I did. I guess I was... Okay. That's right. You got confused again. Shit. So if I can get off a Thunder Wave! No! 20 damage! Oh, just 10 damage. Never mind.
And then that. This Pikachu's kind of a liability sometimes.
That's it. I don't care how cute it is. Fuck you!
At least Pidgey's close to evolving.
Yeah, I should probably throw my rare candy at him instead.
Or, I don't know if it'll be like next level. Uh-oh.
Oh my god! This thing is trolling me! Oh, you're just recovering.
I'm gonna hide now.
Oh my god. Kick sand in your eye. Miss! Miss! On hit! No!
Enemy shelter used withdraw. Enemy shelter couldn't find its own shell. Nope, it worked.
Yeah. Can your accuracy just... My god!
I guess it can still use withdraw.
Okay.
Use an item? Oh, right, yeah. Playing the long con.
I have no choice. Yeah, you miss. This might work now. Swear to God, if it hits another move. Yep, thank you.
Yeah, oh, one more.
Oh shit, hide, bro!
That won't protect you from me. EXP for the whole party.
That's it, Dead
Mouse! And a level up for no one.
God, that sucked! I'm bitching, Dead Mouse! Fucking hell! That was a wretched performance!
Was that just the first trainer after you were fully healed?
Take me away! I'm on the... stupid pier.
Yeah.
That sucked. Country road, take me home.
To the place I belong.
Totally unrelated. So, as you know, I downloaded a bunch of Japanese music recently.
Yes, you did. Based on, like...
Mostly, you know, anime themes, but there was also other stuff that I got along with it.
Uh-huh.
Just random songs. And so I have a small handful of, like, American live performance recordings. And now there were a couple Japanese ones included in there.
Yeah.
And I noticed a really stark difference in, like, culture. Is that it, like, you know, like American shows, they gotta just get that perfect recording with the crowd that's chill enough to not drown everything out?
Yeah.
And you can't get the American crowd to shut the hell up. The Japanese concert goers are so respectful.
Yeah.
I mean, that's one way of putting it. I mean, they're, like, there's no talking or shouting or anything audible during the recording.
Nice.
They'll do, like, the hand clap to the beat thing every now and again. But other than that, like, even when the singers try to get him, "All right, everybody, sing the chorus with me!"
They're just sitting down, just looking respectfully at them.
It's
like,
just dead silence with the background track that you can just barely hear that they're supposed to be singing,
like,
over.
If that kind of concert was in America, you would assume the concert flopped horribly.
And it just goes through the whole chorus and is like,
"Arigato mina!" And the Japanese dudes,
and they just keep going with the song.
Oh my god. Who was this that this happened?
Oh, this one, the last recording I listened to was Sunset Swish.
Oh, okay. So, oh man. Because there's plenty of American bands that made it big in Japan, one of them being hair metal enthusiasts Mr. Big.
Yeah. I'm not familiar with him.
There's like...
Oh.
Anyway.
But did you know Gene Simmons had a show on Cartoon Network?
Did he?
Yeah.
Why?
It was, and I didn't realize this until I watched a YouTube video that reminded me of it. There was a show called My Dad the Rockstar.
Oh, was there?
Yeah. That it lasted a very short, very short run. But when I looked at the characters, I remembered seeing it, like once or twice during its run.
Man.
So it was a very obscure thing.
Okay.
I had no idea Gene Simmons himself was involved.
But he was.
Yep.
So
surprised
weird.
The main character of the show didn't write Bleach knockoffs or something.
Nah, he wouldn't. See, okay, if I use Plant, then he can also just tank water hits.
Yeah.
So, man, I just...
You swap Pikachu out?
Yeah, I have to. I want to get through this fucking dungeon today. I didn't kill you! Alright, I guess I'll strangle you to death.
It's not a pleasant way to go, but you chose this.
Should've just died.
You should've just gone to sleep.
Go to sleep! Oh, finally, Korn's another level!
I don't know when he evolves. Apparently the different Alolan forms of Pokemon in the Sun Moon.
Uh-huh.
Apparently that also changes, aside from their type, it also changes their, the way they evolve.
What? Oh, really?
Alolan Meowth is a friendship evolution.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
It's so weird.
So they're basically totally different species. Stop getting wrapped! I just got one Bellsprout's rapping on each stream. It's a rap battle.
Yeah, you got super hot fire burned. Oh, tentacle, huh? Here's my tentacle. Ah, I got an axe! Oh shit, that might kill me!
That's normally effective against you.
Oh, okay. I thought, anyway.
Remember, the text is glitched, so if it's normally effective because of the both types, it'll still say not very or super.
Yeah. Come on, poison! There we go.
Just punched out a fairy. I should feel ashamed.
No.
But I don't. I was still surprised that they had the gall to, when they added fairy type, to retroactively change, like, a bunch of Pokemon's types.
Uh-huh.
Like, it made more sense with, like, Magnemite being made into a steel type because that was one Pokemon and it was only one generation later.
Yeah.
But you can't change a Gen 1 Pokemon's type, like, 5 generations later.
Okay, here's my logic for that, because I've been thinking about that really hard.
Yeah.
And I'm thinking, like, it's not like people just, like, took these people from the, these, like, Pokemon from fake Japan and just moved them on to fake Hawaii.
Yeah.
It's just that you got two separate species of a, it's like genetic offshoots.
Oh, okay.
Like.
That just look identical?
They look identical. They're distant cousins. They could, those types of Pokemon in the real world could probably interbreed, but they behave differently. They got different traits.
I'm not talking about Alolans. I'm talking about how they made Clefairy and Jigglypuff from normal to pure fairy type when they added the fairy type.
Oh, really? Oh, did they add a fairy type?
Yeah, that was like Gen 5 or 6, I think.
God, I'm missing out.
They added an 18th type to balance out steel and dark.
Okay, you're disappointed they changed its type from normal to Clefairy?
Well, I'm not
saying... But its name is fucking Clefairy?
I'm not saying it doesn't make sense for it to be a fairy type. I'm saying it doesn't make sense for it to change after 5 generations.
Actually, I don't want to learn Stun Spore because it's...
It's good for catching, but not much else.
Stun Spore? I'd say Sleeping Powder is...
Well, you have to keep putting a Pokemon to sleep, whereas once they're paralyzed forever. But if that's not
what other fucking moves do I got?
You're probably better since you're using it for battle. It's probably better to get rid of Stun Spore. Yeah.
I keep fucking. I'm caught.
Do you want to hear what I said again?
Yes.
I mean no.
Oh, it's evolving!
All right. What level is that? 18.
Yeah. Is now
Weepinbell.
I think that's what it sounded like.
Hello.
Maybe it sounds like Quasimodo.
Can you be my friend?
I guess there are a few different Quasimodos.
Oh, you're not wanting to fight. Okay, buddy. Next. What do you got for me?
I like feisty kids like you, Yugi boy.
You know where I come from, they call them baldies.
Come into my castle.
Yugi boy. I'll bite ya. Oh shit!
Hey, he actually did stuff. Now, granted, that was a critical hit.
Yeah.
But you can beat this guy.
Oh, I can totally beat this dude as...
Corrin's gonna kick some ass. For the first time, he's coming down to fight the bad guys in Dragon Ball.
He bit a fucking seahorse to death.
Next is Vegeta's tail.
Oh, another one! Alright!
If only they weren't water type, you could use Bubble Beam.
Yeah. Oh, my speed fell. Shit.
You don't want to get critted.
No. Do I have any regular potions? I got
yeah,
3.
You do. Okay, no stun. Good. I'm gonna punch this.
I'm gonna bite you! Ah!
Also, they added a sexy seed Pokemon.
Oh, really?
There's gotta be a new.
Oh, yeah, the one with the big ass.
Like, they had. It from Gen 3 onwards, they had a few certain tropes they had to fill. Every game had to have a Rattata, it had to have two fossils, shit like that. And now it's become a thing that every generation needs a new Pikachu and a new sexy Pokemon. I hear Gen 8's gonna add Renamon.
The ultimate in sexy mons. There's no other standard, except maybe Crystal from... What?
Star Fox. They haven't even sand attacked me and I'm missing everything.
Alright, I'm gonna submission you to death. There we go. Go to sleep. Corrin is now level 16.
Alright. I'm gonna guess he evolves at like 20.
Yeah. You're my boy, Meowth.
Meowth, that's right!
Corrin. Level 17.
Meowth, that's right.
Trying to learn Payday!
There you go. Gonna grind for that coin.
Money.
I don't know, growl is pretty useful.
I can throw coins at him.
Meowth, the gangsta Pokemon, literally throws money at his problems.
Indeed. Alright, what kind of shit you got in here? Ether! Great!
Max Ether, great!
Hey, you a trainer, buddy?
Probably. Alright, Lavender Town. You can tell because it's lavender.
Yeah. Oh, is that the one with the depressing music?
Yeah, but we don't get to hear that yet.
Dang it. Us sailors got Pokemon, too.
Don't count us out, we're people, too.
Cord's almost at that level that he can fight you. Here, have some coins! Oh no, acid.
Meowth got fucked up.
Coin! Wow, that doesn't do shit for damage.
No, it's not a damaging move. Don't quote me on it, but I think it only counts if you hit them once, and then that's as much as you can get out of it for that battle.
Alright. I believe you. Hi! That might have been a mistake.
Yeah, it's normal.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna punch your skull.
Just spraying acid on me over and over and over.
Hoping it'll... That's not very effective. It's just your only attack move. Aside from Rap, I guess.
Yeah. Should've used Rap. Oh, is he... Oh, hey! An enemy I can fight! Oh, wait. I've only got 18 left. Ah, damn it.
Yeah, if it knows any psychic moves, you're boned. You can potion it.
Yeah, you're right.
Man, if only you had Pikachu.
It dropped the ball.
It did indeed do that.
Oh, tackle.
Oh, okay, transform was disabled. Disabled works randomly in this one, not the last move you used.
Almost dead.
Almost.
Shit. Yeah, enough of that. I'm gonna submission you to death. There we go.
You just fucking, you weaken your enemies and then you take a piece of piano wire to them.
It's like a guy, it's like a big ass dude, muscular dude, just beat the shit out of him, like throwing his kitchen sink, and then the guy's so weak, and then it's like, I'll finish you, grabs a piano wire and strangles him.
Go to sleep.
It's like, oh, 68. That's useful.
Oh, is that the payday pay?
Yeah. Maybe it increases with level?
I don't know. M44 is rest.
No, not yet.
Oh, hey, Gary had a Pidgeotto. Or, sorry, Moro, rival person.
The Oak.
Big Dick Gary.
You look fat, you must be a guy who trains fire Pokemon.
Hello, stranger, stop and chat.
Oh.
Is he a sailor again?
Yeah, he's a...
Oh, fisherman.
Stop with your fucking tentacool! My god, that's...
Everyone loves the tentacool. Why can't you have Magikarp? They're pretty cool. Oh, are you still planning to... I forget, were you planning on having a Gyarados in your final party?
Yeah.
You could catch a Magikarp now that you're in Vermillion.
Okay, you know what? Fuck this. Bring out the big guns.
Do you have something in the Pokemon Daycare right now?
Oh, yeah, I do. It's,
You need to go back to level 50.
Do I have something in Daycare? I honestly don't... Ay, yay, yay!
It's weak.
Well, I don't know if I can...
Metronome. Tackle. Great. And okay, thank you for solving my problems for me, Geodude.
Is you two gonna die? No, thank god. I would have been so sad if you let her die.
Yeah.
Alright.
Metronome!
Finally, level 16!
Oh, toxic, that's good.
Yeah, toxic, it increases in damage. I'm gonna rage against the machine!
Metronome, Super Fang, also good?
This might be a bad idea, but at the very least, this guy can't die permanently. Yeah! Go, hurt me more!
Hurts so good!
I may have fucked up.
I think I used Dig.
Level 26, no, I did.
Maybe? I don't know what I used, I'm not there. And I still have all my battle options.
I'm still raging!
I'm just gone. I've disappeared.
Oh,
into the ether.
What'd you do to yourself?
I don't know, I wasn't paying attention. I used Metronome, I think it dug or something. But then the next turn, I still had my whole moveset available, so I said Metronome again and it used Fire Blast.
Oh, you may have made yourself invisible.
Oh, okay.
He's just hiding from me because I'm raging on him! You calm down, Dragon Guard? Good.
I'll let that one get away.
Fuck. I'm never gonna make it through this fucking boat. My god, my part.
You're getting there slowly. All the leveling.
Itching my way across the fucking boat. I gotta kill all the trainers.
You know what? If you're willing to take the handicap, I'll let you switch to, switch mode. So that way you can train your Pokemon better.
What kind of handicap am I...
So I'll let you switch to switch mode. The battle mode.
Okay, fine.
So that they'll tell you, you know, they're about to use X.
I'll leave you switch to it, too.
Alright, I'll switch to it after this.
Alright. We are amending the rules and bringing back Switch, because it's easier to play. Thank you.
I think there's gonna be far... There's probably no Pokemon's gonna die after this, but...
Well... Well, I mean...
Though no Pokemon's really dying now, because... We're both just playing really careful, and that's slowing you down immensely.
Yeah!
We'll still keep the permadeath, but we'll have Switch on so you can, you know, switch to your hitters.
Yeah. Alright. Good. Who do I level up? Who do I focus on leveling?
Trees has evolved. Corrin and the Word. The Word's closest to evolving, I think.
Alright. The Word, I'll do my standard switch out. Hate my life.
I'm gonna switch to the Cooper. I don't trust this guy not to explode in my face. And self-destruct. Nope, tackle.
Do you have a ticket? Please present.
Yes, I just saw you. God, you're shitty at remembering faces.
Please present your ticket, sir.
All right, route cleared.
That should be something that should appear after you clear all the trainers out.
Yeah.
Route cleared. What's the worst you can do? Maybe you walk at the plank if you lose. All right, guy. Let me guess. Sea Pokemon?
No, he's
no, you. Top. Oh, what? Is that Rock type?
I saw Cubone's mother die trying to escape from Team Rocket.
Thank you, small child, for your life experience.
God, that's terror. That's sad.
Cubones wear skulls, right? People pay a lot for one.
Team Rocket will do anything for the sake of gold.
Oh, is it gold? Okay, I thought it was like Pokebucks was the currency. Whatever.
Gold could be converted into bitcoins if they need to. It's a great disposable currency.
Ghosts appeared in Pokemon Tower. I think there were spirits of the Pokemon that the Rockets killed.
They killed Pokemon?
I guess so.
You don't see the fucking skulls doing that shit.
Do you believe in ghosts?
No. I guess not. That white hand on your shoulder, it's not real.
Fucking hell.
Buried alive.
You're like...
the true boss of Pokemon Tower. I don't think there's actually anything I can do here yet.
Well, this is a dead end.
Yeah, it just goes... Doesn't that go to the deck?
No, it doesn't.
Oh, there's another place that goes to the deck then.
Probably. Just get up and think of that fucking sad pirate song in Donkey Kong Country 2.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say
top sails.
I thought you were gonna say One Piece.
Yo, yo. Come along. We're off to ship out Binx's brew. You wanna...
Our captain is a sword master. He even teaches cut to Pokemon.
He's a sword master, is he?
Well, that's pretty cool.
I should probably fight the rival before I,
I don't know. There are some trainers here.
Alright.
They're gonna be better... You wanna train for the rival, right?
Yeah, that's true. Are you there seasick?
Unless you just wanna skip these guys.
No, I don't wanna. You're sending out... Oh, again. Well, for... Hey, bird. Miss. Ah, yeah! God, if he hits me with that karate chop just right, that's gonna suck. It's oh,
not,
shit!
It's not very effective. Actually, it's normally effective.
Critical hit.
Normal type. It criticals a lot, yeah.
Yeah. Give it to this guy.
Oh, right, I gotta...
How's he able to hit? Well, that was useless! How strong is this guy? Whoa, bite worked!
Special attacks work best against Machop. They have no special. So bubble...
Well, that's what I did, but it did jack shit.
Oh, maybe Meowth has really, really low special, too.
Oh, he's still alive! No!
Thank God you're faster.
Yeah.
Oh god, she's got 5 Pokemon. They're all gonna be shitty Pidgeys and Rattatas.
That's easy experience. About to use Tentacool! Yes, I will. Tentacool's at level 17, don't know any water-based moves, do they?
I don't know. What's Sam's?
He's the Abra.
Oh, right. So you're not training him at all?
Not
that you can.
I will now! I can now!
I'm surprised you didn't have him in the daycare. Well, you did for a little while. He needs 2 more levels to
evolve. But then I realized I needed, a level. Go to sleep!
You must have someone in the daycare.
Do I?
I thought you did. Maybe you just didn't have anyone.
I'll have to put somebody in daycare, then. But Abra's the only one who knows teleport, and I need teleport.
Yeah. Well, you could just go to the daycare, run around for a little while, and then take him out again.
There we go, go to sleep.
I guess it's a matter of whether you save more time doing that or switching him out to train him two levels.
I could probably do that easier now that I can use that strategy on every Pokemon.
And the bicycle.
Yeah. And the... Oh yeah, that's right, I eat the bicycle too. So this has become a submission match between me and Tentacool.
Yeah.
And I won.
Rap. Weepinbell has won the rap battle.
Wow, trees is just leveling up like crazy.
God damn it! I'm gonna cut this Pikachu.
Hey you.
I stepped out to get some air.
Okay, guy. So you're a trainer too, right? Buddy? You probably are.
I didn't tell you this, but I just remembered. I recently looked at my my car loan for the car I got a little while ago.
Uh-huh.
And the amount that I owed on it when I checked it was $6,666.67.
Are you serious? That's
one of them was a seven, but
that's crazy. I'd be scared after that.
My car is the devil, confirmed.
Oh, a Machop. Dang it, I fell for it.
Bicycle.
Go to sleep!
Well, as much as they cost, it's no wonder Misty was so pissed about the bicycle.
We have motivation now. Reasonable motivation. Times like this, I wish that tree's knew toxic. That's what I'm gonna give him when I get it, is toxic.
Oh, I think this tunnel is slightly wider than the other one.
Hey, Sans gained a level!
Huzzah!
Shelder! I will change Pokemon!
Oh, you can use the rare candy on him now to level him up.
I already used it.
Oh.
I've got one in the spare, but I'm gonna use that for other nefarious.
Okay, well he's one level away from evolving then.
That's good. Alright. There, you got him.
Tree's carrying the battle. Yo, Snoop Dogg will be proud.
Hold up. Hey. Alright. Gain another 184. You're impressive, thank you.
Alright, let's get me and Eevee.
Hey, Sans. How much more do you have as far as leveling goes? 306. Okay. One more battle should do it then. Depending on what's coming up next. Oh, you're not a trainer. All the trainers have been used up here. Oh, you got an Eevee? Win!
Just now. Shout out to Gleam.
Was it just lying there?
Yeah, that's where you get the Eevee. You just steal it from a table.
And he lets you, too.
Come on, Red.
I don't think you need to be cheering Red on. Red's got a pretty solid lead at the moment.
Blue needs it.
Oh, I guess I could also get an evolution stone right here in town.
Gotta get the fucking bike.
What? Oh, right, you haven't gotten the bike, have you?
Yeah. And I just... It's down here, right?
It's in Cerulean.
Oh.
After you get the bike voucher, which you did, right?
I believe so.
Maybe. I think you did.
Oh, but... No, I didn't. Oh, no, I had the bicycle. Never mind. I just wasn't using it because Man, I wish I could just hotkey stuff in this game.
Yeah.
Like, here, I'm gonna use the bike now.
It'd be nice. You don't get that till the second one.
Gotta remember to use it. Okay. Final lineup! Sans in front to just leech EXP off of fights.
Oh, you're doing that against the rival?
Yeah. Trees is my grass type. Dragon Guard is my fire type. Corn in case things go wrong. Steve in case things go really wrong. In the word when I got no other options.
And then Dragon Guard to clean up.
Ding, ding, ding. Gonna evolve your Eevee?
Yep.
What are you gonna evolve it into?
Into Gleam.
Okay.
It's a Jolteon.
Yep. Wow, that Eevee looks really sassy.
That video went up today, and I haven't brought this up, but the Awesome Nuts highlight video, and when I first uploaded it, I made custom thumbnails, but the suggested thumbnail...
Oh, this...
Even though it only appears for like 1 second of the video, was the sexy Jolteon picture.
Oh my gosh.
They knew. They knew what would get the clicks.
Okay. Gary Oak, I'm coming for you!
Oh, right. I should check for TMs over here.
Gary Oak, I'm coming for you.
What do you called yours Joffrey, right?
Yeah, Joffrey.
Joffrey Oak. Can you imagine?
A king can do what he likes! You're just a Pokemon trainer, Joffrey!
Gonna fill out his Pokedex in all the right ways.
Joffrey, your parents are brother and sister! You're inbred!
What do you got for me, TM Center?
Joffrey wants to fight. Look at my Abra! Isn't it cool?
Yeah!
Okay,
He had an Abra once. I wonder if he still has that Abra. You have an Abra fight and teleport each other to death.
Is
that better or worse than the Metapod fight?
Dude, oh my god. Well, at least there'd be more going on. People are actually, moving and shit.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not good at all. I need to at least get rid of that status effect. I'm a bird. Oh god! It's getting sand into my eyes!
He knows the true strategy.
I'm thirsty. I want something to drink.
Oh god, put it to sleep! Alright, Dragon Guard, finish it off! Oh, crit! Awesome! Sans is about halfway. Joffrey is about to use Raticade.
TM13. What's that?
Ooh. Raticade is
radical.
All right. I'll get the rock to fight him. Oh, that was a good choice.
Hopefully, he doesn't know Super Fang. I don't think he does.
No. 3 points of damage. I'm Doug.
Doug funny.
Wow. I almost killed him!
Your Geodude's a tough bastard.
Yeah! You are you saying Geodudes suck? Level 19! Steve, good job.
It's a good thing that Raticate didn't know Water Gun.
Oh shit! The Kadabra!
Oh yeah, he's got one of those.
Feast your eyes! What will you can become?
Physical attackers.
Psychic is not weak to anything.
No. Oh, you still training Sans? Go for a physical attacker, because he can't take shit from that.
Oh god, what,
Steve doesn't have any special defense, though, so he might get knocked out.
Shit, Pikachu did.
You could rap him to death.
Sure.
Yo-yo!
I'm about to drop some fat beats on you. Oh, shit!
Oh, right, that's super effective.
Shut you! Fuck you!
Why are you listening to that again? Did you not swap out?
You fucker!
Why did you not swap out?
You fucker!
What do you think was gonna happen?
I'm calling a do-over!
It was my mistake to forget about that, yes, but then you survived and didn't retreat.
I hit the wrong button! I was aiming to swap out! It didn't register my left input, Xelrog! It didn't register my left input!
Well, you should have confirmed that it did
before. Shut up! It reset my fucking emulator!
You gotta live with it, man.
You will, then I will!
You lost trees.
Reset the emulator!
You bitch.
Reset the emulator!
Here.
God damn it. Fucking hell.
The first part was my fault, but that was all you, man.
You! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you, you liar!
Hello, Epic Survivor. You joined at a terrific time.
You are a liar! He's like, oh yeah, that's weak to it. My controller failed to go right.
You failed to confirm shit. You're just mashing buttons too fast. That's your fault.
Fuck you! Fuck! I wouldn't be in this position if you hadn't opened your big fucking mouth!
Yeah.
God, you gotta live with it! It's mostly your fault!
No, it's...
Choke on your own ego and die!
40% my fault.
Alright, we're back.
I gotta bury my Pokemon now. You were mentioning, like, dude, you sounded really angry. I'm like, I have to bury my Pokemon. I bond with my Pokemon, okay?
Okay.
And if one dies, I feel sad.
I have no idea at what point of your rage that cut out.
Be funny to see.
Oh. My fucking Pokemon is dead! And he was gone too!
Okay, we're back again. Probably better not touch the microphone too.
Yeah. Okay.
Are you gonna deliver your Weepinbell's eulogy?
Tree.
Many times are we doing this?
Alright. I guess the story of this stream is making sure the mic stays.
I guess, I don't know if that cut off during your eulogy, or I don't know when.
Alright.
Gonna be a lot of piecing together for this video.
Alright, I'm over it. It's just so disappointing to lose. I've lost Pokemon before, but never ones that high a level.
You'd invested a lot of time in that Weepinbell.
Yeah, so you can understand me for being just a little bit angry.
Yeah.
Pokemon is serious business, yo.
Okay, so this guard will only be asleep after I take care of the Celadon Rocket Center.
It's just awake all the time, except when you take out a specific Pokemon.
Yes!
That sucks.
I gotta do the rocket shit.
Oh, fortunately the lens is there, so...
I picked it up off the floor before I stepped on it.
Thank you. I can fix that. Alright, well, fuck! What am I gonna do now?
He starts with a Pidgeotto, you know that. So you could... I don't know if you want to try Pikachu. He's strong against flying attacks, but he knows quick attack.
I'm gonna have to go to the other fucking trainers!
Yeah.
God, it's like losing Eddie Guerrero. Or like losing John Cena.
Oh, look, a Team Rocket member in the casino. That's not suspicious.
Alright. God damn it.
Oh, are you training against the other trainers or just wildlife?
I will. Other trainers.
You could also use the daycare if you really had to. That's a bit of a walk, though.
Yeah. Alright, what do you got for me?
Don't cheat! How?
Oh, I throw sand in his eyes. I punch him in the face while he's otherwise distracted.
Don't use Missingno.
Well, too late for
or
that.
Or Mew. Huh? Do you think that trainer got mad at me?
You use Mew? Game Shark scum? It's paralyzed, unable to move, and yet it was able to... Body slam! Oh, this one doesn't have recoil.
Paralysis is good in so far as it... See, it can interrupt rap.
That's good. Body slam!
Yeah, body slam doesn't have recoil.
That's good.
Move.
What moves have recoil?
Takedown, submission.
Why?
Like,
that makes no sense to me.
There's one other I can't remember.
Hello. Oh, you bit me.
Ow.
You bit me, I'll bite you back!
I can bite a snake. Cats eat snakes.
Yeah.
They're hungry enough.
You can eat... I'm of the opinion you can eat anything if you're hungry enough.
Yeah. Even the poo-poo.
Nah, dude, you have to sew me to an ass to get that... Give me that.
Feed her.
Feed her! You gotta watch Human Centipede at some point. You either find it funny or sexy.
I'll put that on my list of Jack's recommendations.
I hope I don't... Hit the... There, I didn't. Swallow it, bitch!
No cycling allowed here. Of course, I wouldn't want to offend the Rocket members.
Dude, just attack Team Rocket while you're on a fucking bicycle?
Yeah.
Oh, are you at the fucking building already?
I'm at the Celadon Rocket Base. I gotta do the Team Rocket shit.
Oh, you're not at the skyscraper they took hostage?
Huh?
The one where you get the Master Ball.
Oh, no, that's in Saffron. You gotta do the Celadon base and then the Saffron base.
Yeah.
They cram all the Team Rocket shit into one point in the game.
Missingno requires 3 sacrifices in order for you to use its power. A gold nugget, a master ball, and some rare candy.
And a Pokéflute. Or a Pokédoll if you want to cheap your way past the ghost. Are you aware of that glitch?
No, what?
There's the... ghost at the top of Pokemon Tower, the Marowak that blocks your progress.
Yeah?
And you're supposed to need the Pokéflute and beat the Marowak in order to get past. But if you use a Pokédoll, then you can just immediately end the fight and get past.
Really?
Yeah. It was a programming oversight.
That's... God! I'm sure speedrunners know of that then. Oh, this... Where's this going?
Diglett's Cave. Back to Cerulean.
Oh, really?
So that's... Actually, you need to go through there to get Flash, but...
Go through there to get Flash?
Yeah.
Not get Flash, then go through there?
No.
Hey, old man.
Other side of the cave.
What's up, old man?
Win, lose, or draw?
What? Win, lose, or draw what?
The Pokemon battle. How do you draw? I guess we use self-destruct.
No such thing as... Oh! Type advantage.
First time that's happened in a while. Hey, you might actually get your Pikachu up to speed.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a good hit. Good hit. Oh, that was just a crit. Okay.
Good show, boy.
Uh-oh, enough? Yeah, that's enough.
I feel a rival encounter approaching again.
What the fuck's a rival gonna do? In the fucking... I'm joining Team Rocket, Ash!
Why? Because you didn't. Oh, no.
We could have been beautiful together.
Ghost with the Silph Scope. So I gotta go here, and then to Lavender, and then to Saffron? I guess you're not supposed to... I guess you're supposed to go down to Fuchsia Safari Zone City before you come back up and do the rocket shit in Saffron? I don't know. There's some amount of variability in how you can do the Pokemon.
One more. Come on!
Ordering.
There we go. Is that enough to level up?
Please? Yeah!
Yeah, one more. I gotta go back to the fucking Pokemon Center! Joy!
You can teleport.
be... This is gonna be known in legend as the one time Jack loses his complete shit and just is off the rest of the night. Just...
I mean, I did this too. I had to go back and forth for all these fucking trainers.
Well, just me losing a Pokemon as good as I did.
Yeah. If we do continue this, I'm looking forward to Gen 3. Well, that's my favorite. What do you think yours is of the generations you've played?
Oh, man, I don't know. I like the Gen 3 take on Gen 1.
Yeah, the Fire Red Leaf.
I actually did legitimately enjoy it because as a kid, I played Pokemon a lot, but these old-school game mechanics just make things feel kind of clunky at times.
Yeah.
So... Oh, that's not a trainer.
I surrender!
So drowsy, huh? You're a psychic type, right?
Yeah.
I already got one. Oh, shit! Whoa!
Quick attack, maybe? Body slam?
Body slam.
That'd be good.
Body slam!
Holy shit, Pikachu! I didn't know you had it. Well, Pikachu is pretty fat in this version. A lot of body to slam.
Body slam. I guess he's not like taking it and just
check
slamming.
His stats. Is he actually a physical attacker?
27.
Yeah, he is.
22. Wow.
Should be using normal moves.
Quick attack and body slam are like.
Body slam is twice as powerful. So yeah, just spam the shit out of body slam.
Oh, for all 15 times I can use it. Oh wait, I got ether. Never mind. That's what I should have done. I should have max potioned my Weepinbell.
Or just swapped it out.
I just became a trainer, but I think I can win.
I can take you. You look like a nobody.
Oh, I can't win against it. Wait. No, I can body slam him!
Yeah.
Body slam!
Hopefully he doesn't know any ground moves.
Oh.
They usually don't.
Oh, I paralyzed him!
Uh-oh.
Fuck! Okay!
Abort! Abort!
I'll fight! Yeah! I'm gonna punch you. I should have given Pikachu Mega Punch.
Yeah. Body Slam is better than Mega Punch. They're the same attack power,
but... Wow!
Body Slam can paralyze.
This thing just doesn't want to go down.
Yeah, Sandshrew are surprisingly tough.
Man, I should have grabbed a Sandshrew. About to use Zubat. Yeah, I'll change to my, Hey, Corrin! Oh, 19! Oh, shit!
Tito? From Rocket Power?
Level 19.
Oh.
Oh, Leech Life? You kept that shit?
Good move there, trainer. I'm willing to bet Meowth doesn't have a lot of special, though.
Probably.
My Pokemon couldn't!
How does it make you feel, kid?
They just couldn't.
Leave me alone! I've been there. Poor.
Crushing kids' hopes and dreams.
Alright, retreat. It's almost through the fucking boat, too.
Just got the rival.
I can't beat the rival with my party in this sorry state. I had... gotta trade Pikachu. Or use D-Laser. With his ultra-powerful confusion tech.
Or you can just power through with Charmeleon.
That's not gonna work.
No?
But Charmeleon's not that high level.
It's higher than Pidgeotto. Not the Wartortle, though, probably.
Fuck. This still can't believe you killed my fucking Weepinbell.
Hey, whatever you want to believe.
You deliberately misled me so I could kill my own Pokemon.
I had a brain fart.
You,
and then you did not make the right choice when it...
I made survived. The right choice! It just wouldn't go over!
Yeah, sure.
Crit. Oh no! Okay, good. You killed my Weepinbell. You're gonna wake up, I'm gonna leave. Like, you know how, like, Godfather, they wake up and find a horse head in their bed?
Yeah.
And you're gonna wake up and you're gonna see a like, some roses in your bed. Wait, no, that doesn't. That's like a dead plant. You're gonna wake up and there's like a tree branch.
Oh, Sam's speed is evolving. But wouldn't you have killed, like, one of my. You know, I find, like, a dead Pokeball in the bed or something?
This is a weeping bell all broken in half. Wow, I'm just getting crits like crazy. Oh, shit! So... God, Dead Mouse loves to just go to the edge of danger.
Yeah. Should've called him Danger Mouse. Or Mighty Mouse.
That wouldn't fit. Level 18! I gotta level up my Abra one more time, so I can actually have a decent psychic on my team.
Oh, do you not have him in front anymore?
No, I don't, because I needed Dead Mouse up. So he can be the... Oh, whoops. Whatever. God.
This is a cool idea, guys. Thank you, it's Panda.
I vaguely remember you. Are you you're one of the Awesome Nuts viewers?
I'm way behind. I lost my Weepinbell. I have no hope of catching up.
But you know what? You never give up. That's what people like in a character.
You don't understand! Nobody understands!
And that's why people like Naruto, because he doesn't quit. Even though Sasuke beats him at everything.
Is that why people like him?
Well, some people.
Most people I know that are like Naruto fans, they always rewrite Naruto to be more badass
than he ever was. Yeah,
yeah, it's like that's not a good sign for your fucking main character. People are like, you know, he's all right, but we need to make him cooler.
We need to make him more competent. Oh, this guy sounds spooky. Competition.
Is this the way to Lavender?
Yeah, no.
Okay.
Kind of. If you go all the way to the right and then went up,
you
too soon.
Alright.
Oh, brand new. Okay, well, we welcome you to the stream, Mr. Panda.
Thank you for showing up, Mr. Panda. Mr. Panda. There's not enough of you around anymore.
It's like Luffy in One Piece.
Well, Luffy was always pretty competent. He kicked plenty of people.
No, here's the difference between the key difference between Naruto and Luffy. Well, Naruto is an idiot, but he can't do anything right. Luffy's an idiot, but he's also competent. He can...
Double Edge is another move with recoil.
What the fuck is Double Edge supposed to be?
I don't know. It's like basically the same move.
It's a very abstract move.
It's basically the same move as, what was the one I mentioned earlier? There was a normal type one.
Oh, Takedown?
Submission. Basically the same move as Takedown. Which, when you think about it, Takedown and Submission mean the same thing. But yeah. One's fighting and one's normal.
Well, Takedown is the act of taking somebody down to the ground. Submission is the act of trying to break their legs to make them, like, want to quit.
I guess.
But then again, that's just me being pedantic, so... paralysis. Can I get through it? Nope. I got through it. Good. Still alive, huh?
So Jack had some trouble with Brock with his fire starter. And that established a bit of an early lead.
And
I caught a Mew. And now we're here. That's pretty much all that's happened.
We got a backlog of all our games.
Yeah.
Well, okay, is he gonna evolve now?
He should.
Or is it 16 or 18?
16.
Alright.
Come on, Kadabra!
It is!
Personally, gold is my favorite Pokemon. Mine too, but Gen 2 rather is my favorite. Not gold specifically, but...
We gotta play Crystal when we play Gen 2.
Okay, why Crystal?
Well, I've never played Crystal.
Oh, okay.
Well, then again, we don't need to. All right, so...
It doesn't really matter. I guess we could do, like, two versions of Crystal. Because if one of us does Gold, Silver, and the other does Crystal, then
Crystal... We can just do Crystal, and then one of us can be Team Gold, and the other can be Team Silver.
Or something. Crystal has more, like, story to it, though. So that'd be a time disadvantage if someone was in Gold or Silver.
Alright, fair enough. Hey, kid, you want to fight my new Kadabra?
That's an electric worker.
I'm laying down some cables! Alright, good for you.
I'm surprised that you're a fan of Gen 2, but have never played Gen 1. Usually people who like the original games have played most of them.
Oh no. Should I risk it?
He's not gonna do much to you. You have super special stat. He doesn't know any electric moves, just tackle and, probably Sonic Boom, which always does 20.
Okay.
So you're good at least one more.
Nope, I'm...
You're good at least one more hit.
That's fine.
Was more of a Yu-Gi-Oh guy growing up.
I've been there. I've played Yu-Gi-Oh. It's what got me started into Magic the Gathering.
I liked the show better. I didn't do much with either of the card games.
Oh, he's still paralyzed! Shit! Steve.
I got too many items.
God damn that fucking Sonic Boom! Dig! Dig, thank you! There we go. Uppercut from hell. Alright, I guess there's no better time than the present time.
Are you going for the rival?
Gotta have to. I mean, I gotta finish the fucking boat at some point.
Yeah.
Weepinbell, come back to me, oh Weepinbell.
Oh, too many items! Fuck it, HP up. Sam.
Where has my weeping bell gone?
It's dead. Razor Wind, fuck that.
What does that do?
If I remember right, it's an attack move, but I think it takes two turns. Or there's something really shitty about it. Well, I beat Red when I was like 5 in Special Ed, so I don't remember anything. Yeah. I mentioned this in an earlier stream, but when I was young, I either didn't get the save function, or the save function on my cartridge didn't work. So I would always play Pokemon Red in one run. And at one point I did get to the Elite Four. I don't think I ever beat it in the full run, but it was like an 8-hour day that I did manage to get through all of the areas. You're still reeling.
I don't know if I want to continue this anymore.
Yeah.
It's too real. I just want to take my Pokemon and settle down on a nice farm somewhere where we can just live in peace.
Like this particular stream, or just like any Pokemon?
I don't know, man! I lost a friend! Not you, but...
Yeah.
My cute little plant is so small, I suck! It was cut down before its prime, dude!
Yeah, when you caught it on the bill route. Gotta get rid of shit, damn it.
Fine. You know what? If I can't take revenge on you, I'm gonna take revenge on asshole.
You take revenge on Joffrey, the bastard.
Joffrey's gonna die slowly and horribly. Oh, whoop. Let's try that again. There we go.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here and sell some stuff. There's too much stuff in the rocket base. Jack, were you really invited? I already caught 40 kinds!
Shut up. I'm gonna kill you.
I'm gonna kill your Raticate.
There we go, you're gonna kill your Raticate, then you'll know true horror. You wanna go? Oh, you're... That was cute. Here, have some fire. Crit!
We're playing with permadeath. I lost a bunch of stuff early on, and Jack lost a couple things recently.
I lost an Abra that it was originally named Ness. So this is Raticate. No.
Oh, I didn't need to deposit that. I've been trying to catch Ho-Oh forever. Safeguard is a bitch. What does Safeguard do again? Does that protect him from, like, being paralyzed or something?
I think. Well, that's two down.
I don't remember having too much trouble with Ho-Oh.
Level 27! No.
Nugget. Get that back.
Crit. Oh, you tried to teleport, you pussy!
Run away, escape, flee!
Yeah! How does it feel? You fuck with... Oh, Wartortle. That's not gonna be a match I'll win. Deadmouse! Oh, he's only two levels ahead of me. This'll be easy. Yeah, stop! It may not attack, but it did. Well. There you go. Oh, shit. Oh, it manages to get through.
With a special attack, that's okay. Is Body Slam just better than even the super effective?
I don't know. God. Finally! Now we get to fight Lieutenant Surge with Steve, and that should take me much more quicker endeavor than fucking around on this stupid-ass boat.
Protection from paralyzed, sleep, and catching? I don't think it affects the catch rate, but,
Captain, I want to report a murder! My weeping bell was killed!
Oh, I feel hideous.
Wait... Oh, I had to rub him.
Yeah, just rubbing an old man, nothing weird. Alright, you got HM01.
What's gonna be my HM?
Now you can cut yourself.
Yuck, shouldn't have looked.
I'm captain now.
Well.
Hey, I'm captain now.
Hey, I'm captain now. So now I'm fighting Lieutenant Surge.
Yeah.
I'm still way fucking behind. And Sans won really good Pokemon.
Well, but you got Sans. You got a new really good Pokemon. And Pikachu's finally able to do shit.
Well, I need to catch some more stuff at some point, I guess.
You discovered the secret of Pikachu. But if you keep catching new Pokemon, then there's gonna be even more underleveled. You gotta plan ahead, man. so symbolic of a departure, isn't it?
Shut up, you murderer! You killed my Pokemon!
Oh, right, I unlocked the renamer. I should rename my rock. Later. Oh, recovery. Can it... Did Ho-Oh-No recover? I know Mewtwo did. Mewtwo was a bastard to catch because it didn't recover.
Just keep putting him to sleep. Oh, wait, it has Safeguard. Never mind.
Mewtwo didn't.
Well, I guess I'm going to fight the general now. Sorry, the lieutenant.
I forgot to activate the elevator. Don't be a problem, Murph.
Alright. It's time. It's time to go on a one-man wrecking crew through a gym.
Then again, I used to always not use my Master Ball because I always thought that it was too easy. But in more recent times, I would just save the Master Ball for Mewtwo. Because this is the only one that was difficult enough to require.
You save it just for me. You don't save it for another reason?
Like, what else would you use it on?
Missing no glitch.
Well, aside from that,
okay.
If you were not to duplicate him.
Fair enough. It contained cut. Alright, who among you can cut?
Just charge.
Just you? Fuck that! Oh, okay.
You could replace Scratch, I guess. Or just, you can have a TM slave, or an HM slave.
Well, nothing else I have can look. Does anything I've caught able to... Anything I got able to learn cut?
I'm sure
other things... Can she learn cut?
Maybe.
Alright, who am I gonna deposit? I guess I'll trim all the dead fat. All the fat and... you're weak to electric, so you're useless. Steve's gonna be my main guy for this. Deadmau5, same type advantage, maybe. Drakengard is totally in. And Corrin, I'll have you as a backup in case I need to desperately train.
You're on the bench.
Alright, so, hoping she's able to learn cut. And maybe Dux is able to cut.
Dux can cut. Yeah, have that, your cut and fly and...
If he's... Okay, Dux is not going to be useful for anything else, so I hope he's able to do it.
Yeah?
Yeah, hey, Dux is able to cut. Dux, you got one job. Cut down the mightiest tree in the forest with a leak.
Hopefully you don't die in this gym. That's a distinct possibility.
What, with me at...
The ducks.
I'm not gonna use ducks in the gym.
You have to. You have to get in.
Well...
You can't go back to the Pokemon Center and get rid of him, because you have to get in.
Oh my god, does it respawn?
Yes.
Oh, that's bullshit! Oh, fuck! I have to use ducks in the gym!
So does Jack actually have a beard? A little bit right now.
Yeah, I do. I'm growing it out again.
It comes and goes. As it pleases.
Yes, I can control it. Okay. Here we go.
Remember when I got mine as the first two that I checked?
How long is this gonna be for me, then? Is the random number generator just broken for you?
I don't know. I doubt it. I think I just got stupid.
Level 21! Alright, here we go.
Why, did Jack not sound beardly to you?
I got a bit of a high voice.
Oh, good, they said. I guess they're just a beard fan.
I am too.
I know you. You ruined our plans at Mount Moon.
What plans? You were stealing fossils. Anybody can do that. It's not unique to you. All I got are Pikachus.
Oh, goddammit, Sandshrew.
Alright, uppercut coming up! Yeah, one hit KO. Oh, do you... Oh, you use psychic, alright. I'm a lightweight, but I'm good with electricity. Like, for sure.
Yeah, rocker!
I didn't know who was who. Yeah, this is Xelrog speaking.
Xelrog, the long-haired one.
I have a goatee.
Here, eat some rocks. Screech failed.
We were playing the set battle style previously, but we made a break earlier in this stream.
Oh, I forgot! Sonic Boom just ignores defense.
Yeah, it's 20 every time.
That might be a slight difficulty. Level 20!
Alright, is it gonna evolve? That would be a big boom.
Oh
for
no!
You.
That knows.
Also, no Sonic Boom. He just turned away from me. He's pouting that he lost.
Aw, you having a bad day? You want me to rub your back?
Oh no, he's back.
How can you not see the beauty of our evil? To denounce the evils of truth and love.
The evils of truth and love.
Oh my God! James and Pegasus had the same voice.
I don't know if they were the same voice actor, but they do sound the same.
Fucking T-Rocket just takes control of Duelist Kingdom.
I can imagine James and Pegasus just sitting down and having a wine together or something.
Oh my God.
Apparently James comes from a super rich family.
Why is he in a crime fam syndicate then?
I don't know, maybe it's like that kid in One Piece. He just didn't want to be part of his asshole rich family.
Oh,
he'd
man.
Rather be part of an asshole poor person.
Should have joined the Skulls.
I have a pedo stash going on at the moment. Also, that's also a good chat member.
So that's a... Shit. The fucking Skulls.
Yeah.
Best team. Just, can you imagine if Jesse and James joined the Skulls?
They just started doing like hand motions and rapping all their dialogue.
Yeah. God, I'm so glad that the team was just ridiculously goofy in Sun Moon.
Yeah.
Just the goofiest gangster Yo, you don't wanna fuck with the Skulls!
Even the boss is just some, like, crazy fucked looking dude with a giant grin talking about how awesome he is.
Really?
Yeah.
So cool. Like, what's their big plan?
I don't know. I think it has something to do... The thing with the legendaries in Sun Moon is that they're from another dimension.
Oh, Cthulhu?
Wormholes in space-time.
Oh, dude, can you imagine a proper horror Pokemon title? Like, the land is just, like, Bloodborne?
Mimikyu's Mansion?
But it's just...
So who is ahead at this point and what's the reward?
Oh.
I'm ahead and if I win then Jack sucks my dick.
No,
no.
There's no reward.
I suck your dick!
No. This is just-
You have to pay me to do that, sorry!
This is just for fun. Just to mix things up a little bit and try to... Basically try to keep both of us motivated to move quickly so that A... This doesn't turn into too many parts, and B, we kind of hopefully finish at the same-ish time, maybe.
Well,
we're probably going to have one stream at the very end that's just you.
Just me, huh?
Well, no, actually, whoever becomes the champion first.
We just stop.
I'll stop and
we fight.
No, I'll just keep grinding while you finish your championship, and
sure.
Then we fight.
Sure.
I think that's what we talked about.
Perhaps. All right, Steve. Fight this dude now. When I was in the army, Lieutenant Surge was my strict...
Commanding officer.
Commanding CEO, alright. Not XO.
I'm just psychicking everything to death.
Hey, gentlemen.
Doesn't even say what the move is, it's just psychic it.
It's probably just lifting him up telekinetically and, like, throwing him or something.
Yeah.
It's like firing
confusion is just a little lift, just enough to throw him off.
Confusion is the,
This cannot be!
Confusion is just judo tripping somebody. Psychic is like a suplex.
Yeah. Psychic is that thing where you, like, smash them against all the walls in a ping pong
motion. Yeah.
Alright, the Sylph Scope. Now I can go to the next
team. Nope, only trash! Nope, only trash! Nope, only trash! Nope, only trash!
Oh, gee, I don't know why this is taking you so long.
Nope, that was only trash! Nope, only trash! Nope, only trash! Nope, only trash!
It's gonna be the last one you check.
Nope, only trash! Nope, only trash! Nope! Nope! Hey! We got one!
The second one can be anyone adjacent to it. And it can include the ones you've already checked.
Alright.
So you have a 1 in 3 shot. Hey, the electric switch is reset.
Oh no.
You have to get them both in a row.
Fuck!
That's why I was so amazed.
This is such bullshit.
Yep, RNG!
At least it's mildly small.
Yeah. It's only a 5x3, I think.
Please be here. No. Nope.
Nope, there's... Oh.
Hey, switch! Oh, God.
Ah! Oh, can I get fly? I'm gonna go see if I can get fly.
This is... Oh, my gosh.
Nope, there's only DeVito in here.
Come on! I hate this game. Oh my god! 1 in 4 chance! Maybe it's this one! Nope!
Only trash here! That's too bad, bruh! You gotta let you solve my electric lock system before you can fight me, bruh!
Shut up!
You cut down the tree in the front, bruh! Wasn't that fun?
It's like I'm fighting Frank Castle. I set up the tree there.
That was the first challenge.
Pokemon killed my family. Killed my son's brains. Oh my god. Oh fuck.
Number two.
Down.
You learned fly.
Again. Okay. Right. My God. Oh, it's stuck. It's just here now. Left. No. Please. Can I please just play the game?
Gameplay.
It's just locked into this one now.
Oh, I can fly.
My God! Please! I just want to play the game! This stupid fucking trash puzzle. Oh my God. It's like playing Uno.
So, just all chance?
Okay. Oh, 1 in 4 chance again! Durr! I got... This is the... Okay! 1 in 2 chance! Come on.
It's your best yet.
Damn it!
I don't know if it includes corners.
You don't know if what?
I don't know if it includes diagonals.
Oh my, that would suck if that was true.
Yeah.
This is just all guesswork. Yeah, I'll turn it on. Right! Yes! I'm through!
Huzzah! Don't need the lift key. Don't need the HM.
You wanna fight my rock type, bro?
You know, the item duplication glitch actually does work on key items, including, like, the fossils?
Oh, really? So you can have an infinite amount of...
Yes, you can have infinite Kabutos.
Dude, you think there was a kid like that? Like a Pokemon dealer?
Who just had all the Kabutos he was giving out to people who hadn't reached the end of the game and known you could get one yet?
Yeah, yeah, I could give you a Kabuto. You need to give me $10 and I'll give it to you.
Oh, sure, for the super rare Pokemon, you probably hacked into the game. That's awesome!
Oh, screw.
Oh, good noise.
Ow. Missed the tackle and uppercut. So next one is Raichu. Oh, I'm level 21!
Raichu is Thunderstone.
No!
Raichu is Thunderstone, so you can't evolve him till Celadon.
I did not learn self-destruct. It's about to use...
Oh, man, it's such a good move.
So, here's a question.
Yeah?
In Pokemon Yellow, did they change Pikachu's cry to the iconic Pikachu?
Yes.
Oh, I figured.
That might just be your Pikachu, though.
Just mine.
I don't think it applies to the wild the wild and trainer Pikachu still have this one.
Oh, that's weird.
Your Pikachu is special.
I'm not changing Pokemon.
Oh, hey. What are you doing here, Moro?
Dig! Oh, I used X Speed, the motherfucker!
You coming to visit your Raticate that I killed?
That's not the only Pokemon you killed.
As far as my conscience is concerned, it is. To me, it was Tuesday.
That Pokemon trainer, he killed my family.
Oh, you're gonna use Gyarados against my electric type. Brilliant!
Alright. Let's your Pokemon fly now.
Oh, so that's where I got that.
TM24 is...
Thunderbolt, the best electric move in the game.
Oh, okay. I'll throw it on my Pikachu at some point. But I don't want it to die.
Yeah.
It dances very close
if
with
if you can
death.
Pick any Thunder electric Pokemon in the game, like, what are your other options?
Zapdos. Electabuzz. Yeah. I'm sure Zapdos could take a hit.
If you want to have a Zapdos in your final party, that's waiting until awful late in the game. You just have a full party of legendaries, you give up and have Mewtwo and Zapdos and Articuno. Maybe Snorlax.
What? The legendary Snorlax!
Well, there's only two of them.
In Kanto. I think you can catch it in the wild somewhere else.
I don't think you can ever catch wild Snorlax. You can catch wild Munchlax and evolve them.
Well, that makes sense. They probably captured them all for their glorious fat.
Yeah.
Apparently, like, in Fire Red, you catch a Snorlax. His Pokedex entry mentions that kids like to, like, jump on it and play on its belly, and it will just totally just lie there.
Because it can't be bothered to move.
Well, I'm sure it finds it pleasant, like, hey!
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Snorlax.
It's basically Totoro.
Yeah.
Well, not. You know, it's got closed eyes because it's a bat.
So it's Japanese Totoro.
This is as opposed to the non-Japanese Totoro that
Miyazaki.
Yeah,
the Disney Totoro.
Throw rocks at you. Oh, you're burning me. That's cute. Oh, that was actually pretty hard.
I doubt there are any Marowak left.
Not with that attitude, asshole! Wow, Steve's just gaining.
Mad gains.
Wait, what was the Pokemon?
I guess I didn't see.
I guess it's not important. Oh, Vulpix, alright.
I can do that. Alright, Ghastly.
What are ghosts weak to?
In this game, psychic. And, well, it's poison type as well, so it's weak to ground.
Confuse Ray!
I'm a catcher!
Man, fucker, I was gonna get a game. I like the Ghastly sprite in this game.
It's just
because it just
gas.
Looks like nothing.
It just gas with eyes.
Yeah. That involves into an actual, like, ghost.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool.
Something more corporeal. It gets more and more corporeal as it evolves.
Oh, did I miss my rock throw? Until, no, Sonic Boom, shit!
Until it just looks like a black Clefairy.
Yo, why the Clefairy gotta be black?
Because it's a Gengar, that's what Gengars be!
Yep. That was cool.
It's a gas Pokemon. Almost invisible, this gaseous Pokemon cloaks the target and puts it to sleep without notice.
Magnemite.
And then it dies.
Really? Did it say that?
No, it didn't say that.
Oh. Hello. It's Confusion. Confusion! Wow! I'm just winning! Alive.
I was alive. Once.
I'll die again.
I should have named it Bo. Bow.
Thank you for getting that right.
You were on the bow side.
Oh, was I? I'm sorry, I'm still reeling over the death of my Weepinbell. It's a hard time for me right now, dude.
Okay.
That fucking background on the... just
maybe this
black and yellow.
Maybe this will make you feel better. They added several ghost grass types in Sun Moon.
Ghost grass?
Yeah.
Like, what was the deal with ghost grass?
The grass starter evolved into a grass ghost. And right. The other one is like an anchor. Like, it's a haunted anchor with seaweed on it.
What?
Yep.
It's like when you talk of, when you hear fake psychics talk about seeing ghosts. They're like, oh, he's a skeleton. He's a skeleton with cowboy boots on.
Yeah.
Like, it's like what I imagine. It's like, what do you see, psychic dude? Oh, it's an anchor. It's an anchor and it's haunted.
Yeah.
Thank you.
As far as the inanimate object looking Pokemon goes, there's the anchor. There's Honedge, the sword Pokemon.
Honedge.
There's a keychain.
It's all spawned from a fake Pokeball idea. Oh, you're fighting Shinto priests.
Yeah.
Sorry, channelers.
I know that they were, there was something different about them in the original. I think they had, like, different dialogue that was more explicitly ghostly, deathly. Maybe, I think there was a sprite edit, too. There was a lot of those in the Pokemon games.
I imagine so.
Can't show too much skin.
Misty dressed like a fucking swimmer, like she actually is, rather than her fucking jean shorts, halter top, and suspenders ensemble.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm...
Well, what, you expect her to wear a swimsuit everywhere in the anime? Not that I'd be opposed to the idea.
Of course you wouldn't. Magnemite! I'm gonna dig
for a fucking Daisy Dukes.
Like, they tried to make it a less sexy outfit and kind of failed.
Wow, that was the anime. That wasn't anything to do with the English.
Yeah.
Localization.
Meanwhile, Brock kind of wore the same kind of outfit he did. Do we watch Pokemon at all?
Did we or can we?
I said did we.
Oh, no, we didn't. I've tried to rewatch it on a couple occasions without success.
I imagine not.
I've tried to rewatch Yu-Gi-Oh! On a couple occasions, and I got to, like, the last, I want to say, 20 episodes. I got to the last arc. And I never got around to finishing it. Pokemon, I couldn't make it through the first season before losing interest. Oh, that was a Cubone. I should have caught it.
Oh, Rattata! Here? Oh, it's got Hyper Fang. But it's not effective. No. Oh, but it makes me flinch. I flinched again!
Wow, it's good at that.
Fine, I'll
do. Your rock's just like, quit biting me,
Yeah, pretty much. God, Dig is such a strong move.
One Geodude, apparently. Just wait till you get Earthquake.
Well, Raditz a change. Well, Jack did, no. Sending out all the rats to me. I'll bury them.
Fucking Geodude is the Undertaker that is getting revenge for Weepinbell.
God. This Steve is John Wicking all over the place.
So John Wick owned a Growlithe in this universe, right?
Yeah. Oh god, John... John Wick is like an ex-Pokemon trainer who worked for like Pokemon Assassins.
Team Rocket.
And then like he retired. And then some dude from like Pokemon Russia comes and steals his car and kills his Growlithe.
Yeah.
And then he has to get all his combat Pokemon he previously put on ice to come help him out.
Yeah.
Like hardcore assassin shit. He wants to fight, the undergraduated Pokemon.
He's just holding a Magnemite in one hand, shooting electric blasts from it.
Hone Edge?
Yeah, by
he's
his
just
back,
using that
just
to slit people's
around.
Throats.
Haven't got a gun Pokemon yet. I'm sure it'll come.
No!
Actually...
No, it won't! It's Nintendo! They'll never sign off on that shit.
There is an electric bug in Sun Moon that looks like a railgun.
A railgun?
Yeah, it's like a floating railgun.
Alright, where am I?
This is where you get the item finder.
Oh, yeah.
I'm looking for Nidorino.
Oh, I don't have one. Sorry.
You haven't even seen the first egg that only wants 10 entries. I mean, 8.
You only caught 18!
I think that's more than I had when I got there. Okay. I had 16.
I don't need an item finder.
So your Pokemon have survived long enough to evolve. Mine didn't.
Oh, I need the Pokéflute.
Hello, friend.
Where's the Pokéflute?
The Pokéflute is at the top of the tower I am currently ascending.
My god, I'm turned around. I gotta go through Diglett Cave. Where do I get Flash?
Through Diglett Cave. Which is to the left.
Yeah, I'm on it. Maybe I'll catch something.
There's Drowsy and Sandshrew in this field. If you haven't got a Sandshrew yet, I don't know if you caught one or not.
I don't think I have, no. Throw rocks at birds to make myself feel better. If I could hit, you know.
You know, if only in Gen 3 you gotta raise a Geodude. And then they have doubles battles. And you can kill two birds.
Okay, rock throw is ineffective. I'm just gonna punch you.
Against. It doesn't have super high accuracy, but it would be super effective. Not that it matters.
Yeah, I just punched it. Actually, why am I...
When life proves challenging, just punch it.
So, I'm gonna have to get rid of, Steve... Well, I gotta keep ducks on me just in case something happens.
Yeah.
It's because I need to cut my way through something.
You can also... I think this is still in this gen. Not that you'd ever use it, but you can cut down grass where wild Pokemon spawn.
Really?
With cut, yeah.
That's a thing you can do?
Yeah, you can cut out patches of it.
Why is it a...
You know, in case you want to avoid all encounters, you just go into your menu over and over and over again, every patch of grass. Very practical.
You can find items.
Oh, that's not going to affect it. Shit.
Alright, time to go through D-Cave.
D-Cave.
Donkey.
Diglett Cave.
D-Cave. Diglett Cave.
Oh, no. Okay, super effective is not very effective.
Hey guy, what you got to say for me? Diglett dug this long tunnel. Goes to Viridian City. Thank you.
I ain't gonna lose Sam's speed to Skullwear and Idgit.
Hey, Diglett. Level 20! Yeah, wow! I'm gonna need one of those.
Diglett, don't fuck around.
Oh, it dug! It knows dig!
That's super effective against you, but you have high defense, so you'll be fine.
It's not effective against flying type, right?
No, it doesn't affect.
Oh, me. I don't have the word with me!
You're gonna use
ducks?
But I do
have no!
It does no scratch.
Ducks?
No, no, it's gonna scratch you to death if you use ducks.
Alright, I guess I'll.
There are also lower level Diglett in the cave that do not know dig.
Well, fuck that.
Oh!
Oh, that's super effective after all. Shit. Yeah. Alright, ground is effective against rock. That makes no sense to me. Punch!
Wah.
That's why I named the Cubone.
Oh god, right on the sweet spot!
I'm gonna catch you. Oh, all the Cubones. These guys are supposed to be rare.
I gotta tangle it!
Alright.
Yeah, I will give it a nickname.
You shall join us,
Batuk.
Oh, whoops! I thought that was an H!
Was it gonna be Batu?
Butch. It was supposed to be Butch.
Why?
Because he's a tunnel snake.
Oh, okay. Tunnel snakes rule!
You gotta help me. Alright. Oh, another one!
Yeah, it's just Diglett's and very rare Dugtrios in this tunnel.
I don't know, if I get a Dugtrio, that'd be cool too. Oh, I don't have my.
I wouldn't take on a Dugtrio with your party, honestly.
It's a good thing it growled me, otherwise it would've instantly killed it. Oh, I will kill this one though.
Meanwhile, I'm just fighting ghosts. Oh, Haunter!
Oh. Looks so cool! I wish I was there! Oh my god! Okay, it's only level 21. I thought that was level 24 for a second.
Uh-oh! It can hurt me!
Steamrolling my way through the fucking stupid tunnel.
You should cut down the cave with cut.
That's what those Undertale people should have done.
Yeah. God damn it, Cubones. What's with all the dead child Pokemon in here?
You think just an army of Cubones just held the tower?
And they're not. I always thought that Cubone should have been a ghost Pokemon, just because it appears here as clearly one of the ghosts.
Yeah, it should
and
be
nowhere else in the game.
Should have been a zombie Pokemon. Yeah.
And the only Marowak in the game is very explicitly a ghost.
And you can't catch it, you just gotta evolve it.
Yeah. I think you can actually. Maybe you can catch that Marowak, I don't remember.
The guy.
If only you had Flash to
use
the
rock it!
Tunnel.
That was relatively simple.
Yeah. It was not like a dungeon cave. That's where the guy who wants the Abra for the Mr. Mime lives.
Oh. Do I have an Abra? I didn't get an Abra yet.
Not a spare one.
What's down here?
AIDS! Well, one AIDS, singular.
What do you got from?
Flash!
Do I have 10 kinds of Pokemon?
Oh no, I only have 20. 19.
Right, because I got the Diglett. Alright, ducks!
There's also stuff below. There's like a Moonstone and a Rare Candy, I think.
Oh, that's cool. Another rare candy? That would actually be useful.
Moonstone and something else.
Alright, ducks! Not able to use flash, but Sans is!
Gonna teach your Kadabra.
No!
Pikachu?
All its moves are useful. Son of a...
Maybe you should look up after this stream what a good HM slave would be.
Cut. Well, I guess I'm not going to the fucking cave this stream. Meanwhile, you're just powering on along.
I mean, you got the, you got the gym done.
Oh, yeah, you can go south from here. And you head into something.
That's what I was saying with the items.
Sorry, I'm still distraught over the death of my friend.
Yeah.
Fucking... HP up.
I think that was the only other thing, was that moonstone.
What's with the space down here?
It's just here.
Oh, wait.
There's a place where a bunch of trainers could gather, but it's too inaccessible for any of them to do so.
Is there anything besides Clefairy that evolves from Moonstone?
Clefairy, Jigglypuff, Nidorino, Nidorina. Those are the four.
Where am I now? Oh, I guess I'm over here.
Below the forest.
Wait, which forest?
Viridian Forest.
Oh! Cool! I can go home.
Hey, drop by and visit Mom. You want to catch a level 2 Rattata? Please be level 2. 3.
I'm king! Taggle.
Femme!
Yep.
You gained 5 EXP.
24, actually. Well...
If you cut it down, stand there, and then restart the game, you'll be standing on top of the bush.
Which will do what for me?
Nothing.
Okay, thank you.
Anytime.
I'm gonna catch a Growlithe and see if it can learn Flash.
Yeah.
Who Diglett can learn Flash?
I doubt it. Most fire and electric types can learn Flash.
Alright, so Growlithe.
But then what else is that gonna learn? Can it learn Cut? Maybe Strength?
It's not like Growlithe's gonna be in my fucking final party anyway, so...
No.
Oh, I gotta go through the cave again!
Yeah.
Fuck that!
Or you can teleport, yeah.
Ever since Brock happened, I've just haven't got my momentum back.
Yeah, there's not really... There was a Brock holdup, but there's no real points that... I think we can expect a holdup on my part, because once you're past a certain point in the game and can catch a variety of Pokemon, there's nothing really to cause that hiccup like Brock does.
Alright, Flash Guy, come on!
Flash Guy, what? What are you doing?
Looking for a fire type so I can cast Flash!
They're not here.
Really?
Yeah.
There's no Growlithe here, damn it.
No, you don't encounter... You get Vulpix, and you get it after Rock Tunnel. I should have mentioned that. You do have...
You're on thin ice, Buster.
You do have access to Magnemite before Rock Tunnel.
How?
It's just in the grass.
Magnemite is...
So that can learn Flash. It's not going to learn much else, but you can teach it Flash just to get it through the cave.
Yeah, is it going to be over here?
No, it's going to be immediately before Rock Tunnel. So you got to go back up to Cerulean.
Alright, maybe there's some trainers over here that I haven't fought yet.
You fought both of them? Yep.
Oh, hey!
I'm going to dig this ghost. To death!
Oh, a Squirtle!
That's cute, I remember that. Level 20
shit.
Squirtle!
Hey, Deadmouse! Got some training for you.
Look, food.
Hmm.
Seriously.
Shit. Okay, good.
Pikachu's fast, but not much else. Like, at least you can rely on him always going first.
Yeah. Level 25 for my,
Ooh!
It's evolving!
I'm a ghost here to haunt you! Ooh!
The ghost identity is... that thing.
Graveler!
Try catching it.
The ghost identity is Graveler.
Does it learn any new moves? Nope.
Alright, I'll waste a Pokeball. It dodged the thrown ball. Nope, can't catch it.
Why not?
It's a ghost! It's mad! Woo!
This is a private conversation.
That you're having in public?
Hey, mister! Our Rattata! This is nice. Look at my rock!
Quick attack. This is the best move for this situation.
Oh, that was a crit!
Graveler looks like the most detailed back sprite in the game.
Yeah, we're... How do we make rock? Just do a bunch of random shading.
Just vomit, take a picture, and make it 8-bit.
This is kind of mean, honestly.
Are we talking about Graveler's ugly back, or are you talking about raping the Pokemon?
Yeah, just me just destroying all the Pokemon with my ultra-powerful Graveler. I hate losing. Yeah, well,
that's too bad, because you sure are good at it.
Hey, Sans. Oh, crap, I accidentally teleported.
You do that a lot.
No, that was the first time that was an accident.
Yeah, you did it once earlier, too.
Whatever, I'll just heal again. Leveling up my fucking Graveler to take on your fucking Cooper.
Really?
What? No! I'm just like, it's gonna be really useful, and I'm gonna get to a point where... Is that what you're saying really to, or are you talking about the gold bat?
No, I was saying, like, you're raising up your rock ground type to take on my water type.
No. Oh! Oh shit, was that the final,
No, you took care of the Butterfree guy already.
The Mew Trainer, I mean, the second one.
No.
Okay.
That guy is after Lavender.
Alright.
Are you still planning to try and get something?
No!
Weedle.
Weedle Deedle. Oh, I'm faster than a bug!
Well, that's good. I don't know, Caterpie, you might want to swap out. That shit's dangerous.
Oh man, I should be training my psychic type against these scrubs.
Is it low level? Yeah. Actually, yeah, it's like 16, isn't it? It's still pretty, still underage.
Sans, you're up. Confusion! One hit KO! that was convenient.
At the very least, Sans is good at defending himself.
Yeah.
His special is no joke.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm going to Rock Tunnel, which is...
Through the tunnel.
Okay. What tunnel? Wait.
Can't go in the right, to the far right.
Oh, you mean down over here?
Yeah. Because the other way goes to Saffron. You can't get there yet. It's blocked off by asshole guards who don't want anyone in. I'm guessing Team Rocket bribed them.
I'm guessing so, too. Like, don't let anybody in.
Must have been a shitty bribe if you're able to get past it by giving them a bottle of water.
You want some water? Sure. By the way, Team Rocket paid me off. You might want to take him out. Alright. Up. Or is it down? No, okay, I know where I'm going now. Oh, but first... Oh no, you can't cut to get up here. Yeah, it's the other way. Dang it.
Yeah.
Alright.
You gonna check the daycare?
If I didn't leave anybody in there, I will.
I don't think you did. I think you were said you were going to, and then you didn't end up doing so. You just pulled out your Abra.
Oh no!
It's a Meowth!
That's right!
Just psychic a bunch of bats to death.
All of a sudden, I don't think this is a good idea.
Critical hit!
Two damage!
Impressive! Oh look, it survived.
I had to use my weakest move.
Imagine just a poor rat being flung around the room.
It's a cat, but yeah, god. Considering Mews are apparently like psychotic pranksters.
Are they?
I
haven't heard this.
Alright, I give him ducks, I give him she, give him my main, give him dead mouse. We'll give him dead mouse.
You're not going to be able to evolve it until Celadon. You might as well.
Yeah.
You'll have fly by then, so you can just come back and pick him up.
I can give ducks fly.
Yeah.
And then he'll just be my pure,
HM.
Yeah. HM slave.
I don't know what else it can learn. I don't think it'll be able to learn strength.
Isn't strength a really good move on its own?
It's pretty decent. It's 80 power normal.
Yeah.
It's not as good as body slam, but...
Hey. Oh, hey! You can go this way.
Yeah, that's the way to Rock Tunnel. You gonna heal in Cerulean first?
You heal and get another guy.
Yeah.
I'll get D-Laser. He hasn't been seen in a while.
Honestly, even just using the Pokemon Center is a good idea, because then that's the one you'll teleport to.
And I also got my Dig Dude to get out of the tunnel quickly in case things go horribly wrong.
I came to calm the spirit of Cubone's dead mother. I think Marowak has moved on. Thanks to me!
Thanks to me, Don Kanonji.
No help from you at all. Thank you for your concern, though.
Yeah. I wish somebody could help my Weepinbell spirit move on. You know, the one you killed?
You're never gonna stop that.
Fuck no!
Even though you killed it.
I said it was only 20% my fault and 80% your fault.
Yeah.
You were the one who planted the idea, therefore it's the root of your genesis.
Okay.
It's either that or butt talk.
You need to take Corrin back.
Oh, the word. I can get the word.
You already have a bird. Not one.
Not a good bird.
With, no. Fly is a really good move, so you could have that on the word.
Yeah, I'll get laser, so I can have a guy. Cause I need powder Pokemon now. Now that I lost my Weepinbell that you so brutally murdered.
It's getting late. Do you want to call it here? We're both at Pokemon Center.
Sure. Is it really that late already?
7:50.
God. Yeah, I guess so, this is our cutoff time.
That you're in about the same spot I was at. Next time you tackle Rock Tunnel.
Let me save first. I know I haven't saved, so.
You tackle Rock Tunnel and I tackle the fucking hell that is the Saffron Rocket Building.
So I'm only. So we're both on even amount of gyms right now, then, right?
Yes. I haven't taken Celadon yet.
Okay.
I did not get a gym this video.
But you got a lot of other stuff done. You took down
rocket.
A Pokemon base and did the fucking tower.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, I struggled with the boat.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
So you're exactly one stream behind me right now.
I guess so.
We'll get there. Next time.
You killed my Weepinbell. You killed my Weepinbell.
Goodbye.